I ask you, Lord, as one Englishman to another, is this your idea of a joke? Or could you be testing me? If that's it, it's time the two of us sat down and had a chat. For if you're testing me, if you're testing me, you'll have to do a better job of it than that. Oh, I'll grant your joke has amused me. Nonetheless, you've baffled, befuddled, confused me. In this puzzling world you designed, what did you have in mind? When you made the land, when you made the sea, when you made the creatures of this earth, including me, when you drew your final master plan, why did you make such a mess of man? When you made the lion, when you made the dove, when you made the passions of this earth, including love, when you fashioned man and set him free, why did you make such a damnable mess of me? For I can't see the rhyme or the reason. Could it be your joke or me out of joint? Perhaps I've lost my sense of humor. Perhaps I've missed the point. Question: is a hungry child a test? Is a world gone wild a test? When you give the weary no rest, is that also a test? When the devil sings his song, when a righteous man goes wrong, when the human heart despairs of doing what is best, need I have bothered to ask a test? Are you on my side, or are you on his? For the most important question always was and is, why the devil you chose to drive us apart, would you care to reply? Only you know the answer to this, not I. But if you're testing me, if, dear Lord, you'd like to know exactly where I stand, then I shall answer you thus, dear Lord. In plain and simple words you'll understand, I shall bow to your will inscrutable, unknowable, mysterious, irrefutable. Give me a test I cannot shun. My answer is this: thy will alone, thy will not mine, thy will divine.